Now we bring you an all-new Better Health from Lawrence Memorial Hospital.
Colon cancer is the second leading cause of death in adults over the age of 50, equally between men and women, and is potentially completely curable because all cancers come from polyps. And so if you do your screening colonoscopies, find the polyps, remove the polyps in a timely fashion, they don't have an opportunity to turn into cancer. And even in the rare situations when you do a colonoscopy on, say, just a 50-year-old and they actually have a cancer, you usually find that in a very early stage. But that's very uncommon. Usually if you find anything, it'd be the precancerous polyps. You remove those, and then the polyp to cancer staging has to start all over. And so you have, and we usually have those patients come back in 5 years, as opposed if you don't have any polyps and you have no family history of colon cancer, which is another risk factor, or family history of colon polyps, you would just come back in 7 to 10 years. Average normal person is at the age of 50. If you're African-American, a little higher risk, and sometimes we recommend starting at the age 45. If you have an immediate family member who has had colon cancer, we recommend starting at age 40 to 45 as well. And if those family members happen to have developed their colon cancer at early age, say in their 40s, we want to start at least 5 years before the age of their diagnosis.